Hey, vlog!
What's up, guys?
Long time no see.
Literally long time no see.
Right now, we're going to a drive-in movie.
Road trip, baby!
But
it's an hour and a half away, and it starts in an hour. Love that.
In an hour and 10 minutes, so we're only going to be like 20 minutes late. But it's definitely fine.
Whatever, it doesn't matter.
This is my favorite part.
Hold on.
Have you ever heard this song?
Yeah, I have.
Hold on. This is my favorite part. Ready? It's coming up. It's coming up. And I've always been the silence. But we're just having sex. No, I would never call it love.
Oh, no. I think I'm catching feelings.
Go follow our TikToks right here.
Yeah.
But we're road tripping. We're going to watch a... I don't even know what movie we're watching.
It's like... It's something boys. So the last
this is a
boys.
Good golden hour for me.
Not for me. I'm in this thing.
Something about boys. I don't know.
Yeah. It's about this guy who, like, wants to have his first kiss or something. So he asks his friends to teach him. I don't remember. Not gonna lie.
It's fine. Yeah, so
it's whatever though.
We're road tripping and it's gonna be so fun. And we thought that we'd vlog.
Oh my gosh, guys, the sun is in my eyes.
Peppa! What are you doing on Tylan's face?
Just road tripping with us.
Okay, but we'll be back once we get a little bit further down the road. Maybe we won't be as late. Right now we're gonna be 20 minutes late.
But so, Tylan's gonna try to make up for it.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's good.
Tylan also can drive.
No, I can.
I'm just kidding.
I can drive. I passed my driver's test with a 98, guys.
But all these people that were passing are looking at us
like, what the heck?
But anyway, we'll be RB.
Hi, guys. This is proof that Mariah Carey obsessed TikTok dance works to every single song.
Hold on, we'll do it once we pass this semi.
Sorry, safe
driving, guys. You know how
this is a Mariah Carey song by Mariah Carey. It's called Mariah Carey. She's
featuring Mariah Carey.
Oh, I bet you couldn't guess that one.
Okay, but we're just bopping, you know? And
Steve and I are both TikTok famous, so we obviously both know this dance.
Did this dance in this shirt, actually. This whole outfit, actually.
I didn't do it.
I'm not joking. I did it in this outfit.
Kind of rich. That was like when Maggie got me a birthday present, and it was a picture, and she was wearing the exact same outfit at my birthday.
No, she literally was. I remember that.
I got you that on the vlog. It happened on the vlog, too.
I got you that present, you freaking...
Oh, yeah. You got me a picture. Okay. Because it was cute. Okay.
Is this good? Like, can you see us? Or
yes.
Should we put up here?
No, we're good. Put it back.
It's okay, that's good. Right here?
Or yeah,
right
it's here. Good. Just, let's do it.
Here it goes.
Yo, Lil Perk, Lil Pump, yo, huh? Okay, yeah, sure, yeah, sure. Ooh, yeah, ooh, huh? Ooh, huh?
Right, Lil Perk,
yeah. I just bought my coke, huh? Some meat till she choke, I just bought my coke, huh? Some meat till she choke, ooh, think up in the throat, yeah, think up in the
throat. Prove it works!
Cooking on the ball.
That's it. Do you know that one is to the weekend?
Yeah, pick up in the throat. Cocaine on the boat. Cocaine on the boat. Cocaine on the boat. Ooh, I just had a stroke. Yeah, your baby daddy joke. With your baby child. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Walking the car and I fly like ooh.
Settle for a burger.
That's enough.
Wow.
I am on the street.
Took my time.
Took my chances.
Went the distance. Now I'm back on my feet. Just a man and his will to survive. So many times.
We were the last people to leave. Stopped to go pee, and we're like kind of close to my house now.
We're in Lamar.
Yeah, so like 30 minutes away. Steve's driving now, but literally all the exits the GPS was taking us on, we're all close, so we're just making circles, loop-de-looping around.
I was kind of freaking out. It's 2 in the morning.
It is literally 2 in the morning.
Yeah. So, we'll definitely keep you guys updated.
Yeah, I'll probably do an outro when we get home.
Yeah. That's it. That's the vlog.
You're just kidding. It's like 2:30, I think, in the morning. I'm not really for sure.
It looks like an egg.
Yeah, it's 2:30. You do. You kind of do. Okay, so it's 2:30 in the morning. We're back at my house. Pretty much all the stuff is back.
Yeah.
Tiredness is hitting me now. I drank a Bang and I was like... Ask Jesse. I was crazy. But now I'm tired.
Yeah, we got through all the traffic.
And I had to stop to pee for like
literally
30 minutes. It took forever.
Literally, Tylan went into the like gas station to go pee. And it literally took her like 10 minutes. I'm like...
Because I wanted...
I sent her video. I said, hooray!
Yeah, she literally said that. She texted me and goes, dude, hurry up.
Yeah, it took forever. And I was just sitting there. I was kind of sketched out.
Well, because I was like... I don't want to have to stop to pee again because I feel really bad. So I was like, Tylan, get all your pee out. Get all of your pee out. I still didn't get all my pee out. I had to pee when we got here, but it's fine.
But anyway, it's Gucci. Okay, so that's probably all for the vlog. Thanks for coming on the road trip with us. Make sure to subscribe.
And like this video and comment down below. Yeah. And if you want another road trip... Tell us what you want more out of it. Like, if you want more of the jam session or, like, more of, like, what we did when we actually got there. Because we didn't show any of that.
We just went and watched a movie. So, yeah. Like, they're really, like...
Yeah, we went and watched 2 movies and hung out with our friends and then left.
But, yeah. This is our first vlog in, like, a long time, so...
Like, 5 years.
Sorry.
Bah.
We did that at the same time.
Bah.
Okay, peace out. 3, 2, 1, bah.